everybody. Welcome back to my channel for episode 2 of Rags to Riches. Here we have Ruby question mark. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Ruby persuading Clover to wake up and get rid of the monster under her bed. So that's what we're gonna start with. I played through the night, didn't really do anything, but it's a new day and we're ready to see these girls thrive. So let's go ahead and let her wake up her sister. She's like, really? Really? This is what we're gonna do at 7:30 a.m.? All right. She doesn't even care. She's like, I'm just gonna go water these plants and talk to this little bun. She's already stressed out enough. She's hungry. $2 to her name. She doesn't need her little sister waking her up to kill bugs under the bed. Not a $100 frog, so it's okay. We'll keep trying for it. I feel like they spray forever for bugs. Hopefully this stuff is in season. Nope, out of season. Out of season. I saw something that if you put a roof over your like patch, everything will always stay in season. And I know it's kind of cheaty, but we need the money. I wonder. Oh, that's not it. How do you do it? I saw somebody do it before. Let's put it. Let's go ahead and put it on top of our actual house. And maybe just yeet it over the plants. Cheating? Maybe. Ugly? Very much. Are we gonna do it? Yes, because we won't see it when we're playing the game, so that's alright. We have a couple things for her to eat, so we'll let her do that, because if anybody needs to be fed and is going to school, it's gonna be Ruby. Oh. She just doesn't want to eat. That's fine as well. And she's just gonna have to suffer in silence for her little sister. I'm gonna go ahead and send her to the bathroom and then maybe see if there's some collectibles about and then I'll check in. Okay, so I just came over here and there was a bunch of like stuff to plant in here, so I'm just gonna do that so it'll start growing and we can also harvest it. And then we ran around a little bit and it looks like we got a new frog and a bunch of raspberries. Ooh, I'm gonna have to plant those. So we planted all that stuff. Try putting it in a more open place. Okay, so we're just gonna take the... No, we're not gonna take it. Never mind. I'm gonna go ahead and have her eat some more and then go fishing. And then she is gonna come over here. Oh yeah, it worked. Sheltered. Hell yeah. And we don't have any raspberries planted, so we're gonna plant those too. But we're gonna eat some of them because she needs some food. Hopefully we can get, we have a little bit of money. Let's see if we can get some fertilizer built for the busy crop gardener who needs just more time. Okay. I mean, I want something better than that. I want the one that's like, encourage crop growth. Talk about stock market. I don't know. I want them to be like big. I want to win a competition with these bad boys. Let's see if we have any competitions. No, I think that was last weekend, so I guess it doesn't really matter. We don't have any llamas or chickens yet. Oh well, we're just gonna plant this stuff. She's over here fishing away. Hopefully, I want to try to get like, I don't know if a bathroom or a kitchen's more important because we have crops constantly coming in. So I feel like we're good on food, but I kind of want to try to get this room a little bit bigger today so we can have a bathroom in it. So that's the game plan. Also, I don't want to leave these laying around. That's like my biggest pet peeve. Sucks I didn't put this roof over this first, because now it's started all the way over. Do we want to go to Sarah's house and hang out? We can use her bathroom. We'll bring our little sister with us. Alrighty, we're gonna take advantage of your house and use your bathroom and then probably peace out. See how much of a bath and a shower we can get both the girls to take before they get kicked out. So first they're gonna go to the bathroom because they won't get kicked out for that. And then I'm gonna put them in the shower and one in the bath downstairs and see like how long it takes them to get kicked. Oh, this lot is so cute. I really need her to sneak up eavesdrop. Let's see if we can do that before she gets kicked out. Because then we can make a bunch of money if we do that. $250 to get the gossip. And I really need it. Let's see if she can get it. What is she doing? Oh, the toilet broke. Of course it did. Okay, let's see. She can get the juice. The funny. Please don't get caught, even though you're just very openly standing here and listening. He was on guard. How do you get this freaking gossip? Whatever. I'm just gonna tell him to use the bathroom then. And then we'll just skedoodle on out of here. You take a shower. Their storyline is so sad that they just have a nursery and they can't have babies. It's so sad. Okay, whatever. Send him off to get kicked out. Maybe not. Did she just get a full bath? She got pretty close. And she got a whole... Yeah, they're clean. Well, that was an unsuccessful trip in the terms of... get anything done, getting that money. I really want that $250. I don't understand why it's so hard, but it was a good trip in terms of making a little bit of money because we got those time capsules. Just gotta do our daily planting and watering and talking to our plants. Our only friends. She's gonna be our master fisherman. At least she gets fun from it. I did not think she would get fun from that. Not mad. I'm not mad. I feel like it would be such a lonely life to just be like living on the farm. No parents. Barely four walls. It's okay. We're making progress. They'll be there one day. I wonder how much money we would get if we sold all the frogs. I don't think it's worth it. I need to breed them. Oh, I got a new one. Worth $120. I wonder if I only keep the one that's worth $100 and that one, if I'll just keep breeding, like, expensive ones. Let's try it out. The bunny just came out of the ground. That was really actually kind of creepy. It reminded me of The Sims 3 where the zombies like come out of the ground. Okay, so I sold those. We'll see what happens if I can just breed these two together tomorrow. Okay, stop talking. And then she's over here catching fish like a little pro. You can go ahead and take a break and eat some dinner. I feel like it's so hard to make friends with the freaking animals.
Moochie Peachy.
They only want gifts. Bluey.
Yes.
Yeah, so she's making, it seems like she's making some leeway with the bunny. Hopefully she keeps going. I would really love to see the garden. Nope. Okay. I feel like they're just so testy. They, like, never want to be talked to. Tell joke. And pet. Okay. She liked that. I wonder if I can name her. Name her. Ooh, Peter. Okay, that's cute. Okay, it seems like they're making some progress, so that's good. I hope eventually Peter will help us garden. Where are you going? Are you leaving us? Oh, bye. Okay. All right. I'm going to send the girls to bed and we'll be back in the morning. Actually, first, let's see if we can extend their room any. Put the shower in the room. There's a little bit. I wonder if the shower. Heck yeah. We'll move this over so, like, the bed won't get wet by the shower. Because when the shower was outside, Clover couldn't use it for some reason. I don't know. It'll be inside now. Okay, the girls are up at a crispy 5:30 in the morning. Hungry. And, oh, she started her period. So that's great because we don't have anything to take care of that. So that sucks for her. And she's also going to give all of her food to her sister before she has to go to school. You have to do these one at a time or they just glitch out and don't work. And hopefully also she'll eat at school because I am going to send her to school, but not... Well, Clover's an adult now, so it doesn't matter. Let's see if the plants need any taken care of. The oversized crops can be watered and the frogs can be bred. Yes, it worked. My theory worked. They make expensive frogs. She bred a new frog. We're definitely going to be able to afford a toilet today. Sure. There's one option, so I'm not going to read it. When do you go to school? Because I feel like he can pee at school. You still have 2 hours? Is your homework done? Yeah? Okay. She feels amazing. She likes fitness. Sure. Go right ahead. I wonder if we could afford a toilet. Because that'll make our lives a lot easier. How much is it today? Okay, we're gonna grind for that. That's the goal for today. While they're both in like decent moods, they're gonna go fishing. Before she goes to school. They both have to pee so bad. Ruby's pretty good at fishing. I say that and then they both catch fish. Okay, she's off to school. Hopefully she'll, yeah, she already went to the bathroom at school. Okay, great. She really has to pee. That's not gonna happen. Aw, and I didn't sell her sister fish before she left either. Okay, we're almost there. She's gonna go over here and go to the bathroom, and I'm gonna take care of all the plants over here, and then I'll check in. Alright, there's only a little bit of harvestables over here. Let's sell. Oh, they're really not worth enough money to be selling. I mean, we have bills. Shit. Don't make food! Don't! Oh my god. What an idiot. Okay, we'll sell all of this then. Make exactly back what she just spent, so that's fine. She's definitely gonna have to fish for the rest of the day to make up what she just spent, because that was not okay. Well, food's in our inventory. We're gonna go ahead and head back to go fishing for the rest of the day for her punishment for being an absolute ding-dong. I might actually have her go sing to the birds for a little bit first. We need all the help with gardening we can get, so we gotta do whatever we can. Ignore the bills? I guess we have water. I don't want to ignore the bills. Wow, what a goddess. A voice. I wonder if they like that. What is happening? Okay, she reached level 2 singing. Okay. They're thinking about giving us a gift? I don't know. Maybe the song is a gift? I don't know. Alright. Our bills are up. I really wanted to buy a toilet. That sucks. I honestly still kind of want to buy the toilet first, so I might. Alright, she's going to fish until Ruby comes home, then we'll see what we got. Okay, Ruby's home with a project, which we're going to make her do. I want her to have good grades. I want her to be able to go places in life. So we're going to have her work on that, sell the fish she caught this morning. And Clover's caught a couple fish, so we're gonna have her sell those and breed the frogs and sell that. So we have enough for a toilet. Honestly, it's my first priority, so we're gonna buy a toilet really quick. We're making upgrades, baby. Okay, we're just gonna get the cheapest one. And then, honestly, we're not that far off from having enough money for the bills. So I feel like if she keeps fishing, we'll get the money. Because she's doing really good fishing. Catching those bad boys left and right. We'll have a new toilet and our bills will be paid, so our water and stuff won't be turned off. I don't want to hang out with you because I can't catch the gossip and it just makes me so mad. Okay, so this food is about to expire, so we're gonna have her eat another serving of it even though she's not hungry. And then we're gonna have Ruby grab a serving of it, which she's probably not hungry either, but there's stuff in their faces because we wasted our money on this. Yeah, she's not hungry at all. Oh, just kidding. That was the wrong person. She is hungry, so that's great. And then she'll do her homework. No, I wanted you to eat before the food goes bad, ding dong. Oh, I accidentally made her have two servings. She's gonna be like, man, I'm stuffed. Hygiene festival is in town. Why don't we go? Because I feel like you can get stuff. And we need to meet our future heir, or the husband to make our future heir. So I'm gonna go ahead and send her, see what we find. All right, we're at the festival. We're gonna go ahead and have her drink from the prankster side. Everybody's just boogieing. She has money for drinks, but I don't want her to really waste money on drinks. So free shit only, honey. She's, your outfit doesn't really fit this vibe. Let's see. Let's see what else we have. Outfits, change outfit. None of her outfits are really, oh, that's cute. Let's change into that. That can be the vibe. Great job, Cletus. You're thriving. Okay, look at you and your bad self. Join the pranksters. Everybody, what is going on with your hair, Wolfgang? Let's go ahead and friendly introduction. I'm already here. Thanks for the invite. Father Winter is just getting down. Penny is invisible. We love some good CC. We're gonna go ahead and light some fireworks. I don't know, maybe. I was told to do this. Those are the only fireworks I see. Except for these. Light them. Okay, here we go. I want her to do some pranks. Sing the prankster theme song. I mean, we do know that she is a lyrical genius from singing to the birds all the time. Imply that tea is sabotaged. We're gonna go hard. I don't know why she won't like this, and Santa's just resetting and resetting and resetting, so I don't understand what's going on. But okay. And we're only pranking this one girl, so that's fun too. Good to know. We're making friends. We're going well. Clover is adventurous. Clover is talking. Oh, her name's not Clover. Oh my god, I was like, oh my god, we have the same name. Can you please light some fireworks off? Or Santa, you're getting reset. Because you just keep glitching. I want to light this firework. Stop talking to everybody and light the damn firework. Pour light tea. Yeah. Santa, you're getting on my last nerve. I'm gonna need you to leave. I don't know how to make you leave. I can't remember. I thought I could prank the tea. I guess I'm wrong. Oh well. I don't even remember how to do anything for this. Okay. I don't think we're gonna win. And I don't think we're gonna get anything here. I wonder if there's those things where I can get a poster around here. This music is pretty intense. Use the bathroom. We don't have any pads or tampons. She's just going free. Jokesters are ahead by 1 point. Well, I don't know how to get points, unfortunately. We're just gonna head home. I thought we were gonna make the money to pay some bills. But that might be a tomorrow thing. Well, let's see if you finished your homework. No? Okay. You can come be a good sister, half drunk, help your sister with her homework. And then you guys can go to bed, and we'll be back in the morning.
Oh, Zozo, Yumba.
They wake up so early. Okay. Come work on this so your sister can take a shower. Otherwise, she's just a creep. And then we can sell all, take care of our crops, and we'll have enough money to pay our bills. I want her to... Why is she still stinky? Okay. Go ahead and take a shower. Sing in the shower. You're an opera performer. And also pay the bills. Okay. 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 Look at us. Look at us in our bad self. Taking on the world. I feel like the oversized crops require a lot of attention. Why are you taking 1 second showers? Okay. She's hungry, but she can eat at school, so we're just gonna let her work on our project. Oh, and it's raining. Oh, and she's covered. I forgot we have an extra long roof. Just getting a little workout in. A little pre-workout in. I want her to talk to the oversized crop a bunch to see if it will become an oversized crop. And then I kind of want her to, like, be a jammer. Like, make jams and stuff when we have enough money to start that. We can expand. I know expanding like one at a time is doing nothing, but let's do that. And then maybe get some wallpaper. Make it a little bit more homey. What? Cabin vibes. But nothing is really giving me cabin vibes. Spooky. No, I'm just kidding. I feel like we can find something cabin-y here. I don't want it to be like too crazy. I want like a half wall that has a plain pattern. Like half wood, half plain pattern. But no one's catching my vibe. We could do this. There we go. I want it to be... It's like almost the vibe I want. I want like a light brown. Sometimes you just have to go with what you're... Go with what you got, I guess. They're not giving me all the vibe I want. I guess this will probably be the closest one. Why is the wallpaper so expensive? Why am I going for one of the most expensive ones? Let's see. Let's do this one. I don't even have enough money to do that. Okay. Looks like we're going with the good old plain blue. I was trying to go a little bit. And then we'll put some siding on our little shack to make it a little bit more homier. Real cabin vibes. Oh, just kidding. We don't have enough money. I don't like it anyways. Okay, we'll do this one. For now, we'll come up with something cute with the doors the same color. I'm so bad at building houses, but I want to get better. So we're trying. Okay, that's not that bad. Except for this. Okay, we'll fix. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Wow. What a living we're building for ourselves. Okay. I'll stop. We'll put that away. I hope our friend Geeter is gonna visit us today.
Zalmas. Brunavush. Floreb Essenoy. Brainem Dubma.
Look at him, Doctor. I feel like I'm surprised she wasn't already, but she is now. And we're gonna sit with her project, because we're a good big sister. Should I try to get a promotion? Yeah, go for it, bud. She'll try. I'm pretty sure she owns the place that she works at, but that's okay. And she is off to school. Now we just gotta find some things for Clover to do for today. Ooh, we gotta breed our frogs for the day. For another $120 frog. Okay, we're starting to make some money. She's getting the rocket science. I always think that's such a joke, but okay. I want her to go into town today. We need her to meet a man. She doesn't really need to meet a man, but... Oh, and she's mad. Perfect timing. Let's add him to the town. See if we meet him. Oh, no. That is not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, I just gave him a smidgen of a makeover. And then I moved him into a different house. I did not mean to move them in together. Uh-huh. That would have been a little weird. Where are these pants from? Look how cute he is. Okay, he's boy. Okay. Well, hopefully he's still there so they can just, like, meet now. Because that'd be nice. Well, we'll just hang out and maybe he'll show up. Uh-huh. Can't rummage. Hey, bartender. What you got for me? Order the fizzy fizzler. I think she needs to do that for one of these. Just kidding, but it's $1. She can have it. She should order
some
food. Buttered crumpets. Let's see how the buttered crumpets look. Okay, Sarah. I want her to have a baby. I'm gonna set her. I want to make her pregnant. No, I won't. Okay, I don't know how to do it. Never mind. I tried my darndest. Eat your crumpet, ma'am. I want that man to show up. I want to meet him. I wonder if she technically met him since I accidentally moved him. Oh, hey, Daniel. You should come hang out at this lot and meet me. I guess it's kind of cheating, but oh well.
Siphon, hey, Frost. Sin O'Shea. Jalurba Kasuni. Simze Quohaven.
Daniel will be right over. Okay. I don't want to chat to you. Go to the bathroom and then talk to Daniel. There he is. I'm so excited. Ask his favorite color. We gotta get to know him. She's gotta go to the bathroom first. Look at her. Okay, put on something a little cuter. Let's go ahead and change into this. Show him what you can do. Don't wear your future milking cow outfit. Okay. Okay, so just looked at my recording, decided we're going to end off our episode today on a little cliffhanger after meeting Daniel. So I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.